Welcome to the book. Glad you took a look. What is this Kpop Trucker delivering to you today? Well, that is the Korean Immigrants in Texas plaque. I am a north suburb of Dallas. This is probably the Korean village. Everything Korean, a few Japanese places I've seen, but restaurants, stores, salons, H Mart grocery store. This is a Korea booze paradise. Ooh, what was that? K-Dog, ooh, fantastic. I gotta get some of that. And then I went here, K-Pop store. Around the corner, there's another K-Pop store. And what's the next best music to K-Pop? Classical, Mozart Bakery. So much to choose from. And as I travel, I like to go to Asian restaurants, especially Korean, try different stuff, but that would take a few months just to get to every single restaurant there. But that's my goal someday. But K-pop, it's like an Asian buffet. So much variety, something for everybody. You take what you love, put it on your plate, all you can eat, all you can listen to of the K-pop you love. And that's what's great about K-pop. And that was what's great about August. We're here for the best songs of August. I wouldn't say it was better than July, but there's a lot of variety here, and you'll see it in the list here. And we're going to start off with a dishonorable mentions. That's the nice way of saying the worst song of the month. Or even nicer, the most disappointing. I'm not angry at you, I'm disappointed. And it's true, because most of the months there's something I really hate or really cringe at. Not August, there wasn't really something like that. Most anticipated comeback. I already love their music. Blackpink. I was disappointed with Pink Venom. That chorus was very meh. I'm sorry, girls. And then a group that I adore that got me into K-pop. Twice. I'm disappointed in Talk That Talk. It was my not worst. It was my second least favorite title track from them. We'll go unnamed what's the worst. And we'll do the honorable mentions. And we'll continue with Twice. You may be disappointed. Oh, I'm a little disappointed. But you never stay angry at them. They pull you back in with a B-side. It was Queen of Hearts. I listened to it on the album. It was really good. But when they put out a music video performance, something, rock version, Twice is coming back. And another rock version song, it blew me away, totally unexpected. That was Billy's Ring My Bell. And speaking of Billy Moonsua, I guess I'm having a lot of love here, a lot of honorable mentions. But from the show The Second World, they're taking girl group rappers and then competing them who's the best singer or something. But the first episode was them taking a new rap and a new performance and showing it off. Moonsua, I mean, I already knew she was great from Unpretty Rap Star. I've been anticipating Billy for over 2.5 years. And then Mimi, oh my girl, I already knew she's a fantastic rapper. And her performance, she has so much stage presence. Sunset, and I'm sorry, girls, you were just 2 and 3 there. My number one performance on that show is in my top three. Before we get to the top three, I love Nugu's, and I want to promote Nugu's as much as I can. And each month, I have a Nugu of the Month, and I said it on the reaction video that this is going to be the Nugu of the Month, and it is. And it is May 1st. April is over. I love the group April. And this is the first post-April release that we got from a solo debut of Kim Chaewon. It is such a summery vibe, sweet, sweet song. And I know I'm probably pineapple biased saying that I love the song so much. And but support April, support Kim Chaewon, support Nugu's. And now time for the top three songs of August. Such a variety already. Number three, this soloist blew me away last year. Just amazing voice, so much emotion in her voice. Yeah, that video is a little risque at times, but the song is just, you feel her emotion in the song. You feel what, I don't know if she's going through it, these life experiences, but she's definitely acting in her voice if she hasn't. Last year, ZZZ was in my top songs of the year, and this, she doesn't disappoint. Number two. She's back, y'all. It's good to have her back. It's been a couple years. But not as great as number one. But she is number one on that rap show, The Second World. Jimin is back, y'all. Come on now. Good to have her back. And she hasn't lost a thing. She is still that just powerhouse. That's formerly of AOA, and AOA raps, one of the reasons that pulled me into K-pop is her and AOA. But it's like she has the reins on when she's there. But when she does the solo, it's just all out. I love it. Her stage presence, her performance, she sells it. And I'm buying, and that's why I still consider her top five rappers of all time. But unfortunately, she didn't make the top songs of the month. She wasn't number one. Number one song of August for boy group. Not to lessen that. I mean, I am a GG stan, but I want to get into more boy groups and want to share the stuff that I really do like. And when this group comes around, you can pretty much guarantee they're going to be the song of the month. Maybe it's my Oh My Girl bias saying that. On and off, on and off. Oh, that is bright. That was bright here. O and F, on and off. They are Oh My Girl's little brothers. So I love the family. But I really do like their music. And this wasn't even their title track. Their title was Your Song. My Song was even better. They got some great harmony. Of course they do. They're WM. Something about that group. Not just that they're Oh My Girl's little brothers. Am I going to stan a boy group for the first time? I don't know. But ONF, My Song, best song of August. Number one, best song of August. Good to have these girls back. It hasn't been several years. It's been only 10 months. But good to have these girls back. And this is from another show, Listen Up, where producers or songwriters, they make a song and then have an artist perform it for the competition. And this is so far the best song on that show and the best song of August. Mm-hmm. Lucy, how are you, the Machne? Rena should be. I don't know why. Say, this is fire. I heard it, Suyun. I heard your vocal. Wacky Mackie's back, y'all. Stupid love. I am stupidly in love with this group. I just... Yuzhong and Lucy together, fire rapping, tag team. Everyone was fire. Everyone did their part. This is supposed to be the song of the month, not necessarily the performance. But whoever did this, I forgot the producer's name that wrote this, but thank you. Kansamida, but you wrote this specifically for Weki Meki. Perfect. Because this is a Weki Meki song. Everything down to everything is perfect for them. Just unfortunately, this is from a show and not a comeback. Wow. Stupid love. I am stupidly in love, and that's why they're number one. Best song of August. So what did you think of my list? I hope some of these you haven't even heard of. Is some of these songs you're dishonorable or disappointed with? Is my disappointment? Do you absolutely love Blackpink or Twice song? Great. You eat from that buffet. I'll eat this part of the buffet. And we all love K-pop together. So thank you for watching. Likey, likey. Subscribe, subscribe. Annyeong.